than what she scored in the qualifications, and she is in second place behind Kudryavtseva. Melitina Staniuta from Belarus next to compete, 18.75 in the qualifications, fifth in the all-around competition in her first of three event finals. Aniuta showing there why she was third at the World Championships last year, both in this event and in the all-around competition. This was the event where she took her only medal in the event finals. She was in all four event finals at the Worlds. Finished third in the all-round competition, fourth with a hoop, third with ball, fourth with clubs, and fourth with ribbon. So for sure, one of the best rhythmic gymnasts in the world. And there she showed an example of why she is so good. Beautiful control on that pirouette. 5 pirouettes in attitude, 4 pirouettes in split. Belarus 18.75, exactly the same score as she had in the